Good to see folks back in Falls End.
Sir?
Hey, old pal. It's Bert. I haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about.
Hunting's boring. No skill.
Hell, sometimes being prepared is about cutting your losses. You watch your back, you hear? Bugs me knowing you're cooped up in that dog shit county.
Don't do something about that.
I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. but that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters. Lord.
Thank you.
mighty warrior can save. Liberating some assets.
Taking some time to help the resistance.
Everyone's got a role in life. Mine is apparently guarding a warehouse full of poop.